Well, fair play to Beddau. Their home patch, they're very tough, we knew that, and but we turned up, you know, very confident, and we got put into our place today, and a bit of a level ago with the last few games, and we'll take that on the chin.
It's a bit more of a shock. We expected to be a bit more on the pitch today,
as
we expected.
Yeah, I mean, we made silly mistakes in the first half, and fair play to Beddau, they capitalised and proved us wrong, but I mean, we just got to dust ourselves back off and keep going, huh?
Did eventually get your try though.
Yeah, nice little funny, we might use that again in the last minute. But yeah, I mean, that's just one try of three and we needed four today, and it wasn't that acceptable.
Are you still obviously still in the home though to finish top one, first or second
game in the table? We're still confident, but we've got big games coming up. RGC is going to be a fast, furious game, and we know what to expect from Bargoed and from Harren right to the end, but we want to put it right straight away, so expect more from next week.
Okay, thank you very much.
Appreciate it, thank you.